Hello friends, Mirza Rafi-ud Darajat was born on November 30, 1699, the youngest son of Rafi-ud Shah and the nephew of Azim-ud Shah. He was died on June 6, 1719 and was buried in Agra.